Under State Governor Rotimi Akeredolu has urged the youths in the state to engage in more useful ventures instead of embracing cultism and other social vices. The governor made this known at a special program put in place to mark the 2017 International Youth Day celebration. On his part, the State Commissioner for Youth and Sports, Saka Yusuf Ogunleye, says his ministry has embarked on the sensitization of youths in all the 18 local government councils in the state.
Responsibilities. We are allowed to occupy position responsibilities. So why, if I had such background, we are not allowed you to also express yourselves in many ways so that you are part of the decision-making process in the state? But there are, these are different times from our own time.
The Ministry of Youth and Sport, Environment, Association of Youth and the Government of Oyo State, between 17th and 15th July of this year, in order to create the needed awareness for the grassroots people in respect of government policies and programs. Meanwhile, the Sensation of Youth program was preceded by a youth empowerment stakeholders.